me take you back where we've been. You can't experience a Zoe life without engagement, correct? Right? You all alive here today? Help me out, okay. You can't experience the Zoe kind of life without engagement. And engaging involves growing and serving. And growing and serving always requires stretching. You will never grow. You'll never learn anything about serving, because serving stretches you. Amen? Okay. Serving stretches you like nothing else will. Growing stretches you. And God will often put you in situations, if you want to grow and you want to serve, He's going to put you in situations that require more than you have to give. You're going to be stretched in those situations. And the reason that He stretches you is so that you'll depend upon Him and find that it's not even your power anyway that's at work. It's the power of God that is at work in and through you. And so we need to be stretched if we're going to grow. Our faith needs to be stretched. Our engagement needs to be stretched. Jesus very clearly taught us this. Before I go to the point, In John chapter 6 in just a moment, let me explain what I mean by here. If you're in seat number 3, you're now kind of been around the things of God for a period of time. You kind of mature a little bit. You've grown in your faith. You're not kind of in number 2 anymore. You're in seat number 3, and you just sit here over a period of time. You don't get engaged. What happens to you spiritually without even realizing it is your muscles get weak. You atrophy over a period of time. Because it's only by exercise, by stretching, by utilizing those muscles that actually you actually continue to have the same capacity and even develop greater capacity. And that's why a lot of people who sit around in church and they become consumers and not contributors to the work of God, not engaged, before they know it, they actually are declining in their spiritual journey. They're not really going forward. They become critics. They become all kind of, a lot of negative stuff starts happening in their life. And they start having all these manifestations of bitterness and resentment and these things that grab hold. They don't understand why, because they're sitting. Because when you're sitting, you're not growing. You're actually losing pace with your journey, okay? That's why when you get up and start serving, you engage and start helping us accomplish the mission together with these who are seekers and those that are growers, you're exercising, and that requires stretching. You'll never grow without stretching.